tonight having a good time as there's men and women fighting and dying for us all around this great world. No matter what times you've been going through, personally, economically, whatever it might be, no matter what you hear in the papers and see on the news, I want to ask you one question. Do you believe, do you still believe that you live in the greatest country in the world?